No.
6 September 2018. This is a 9-year-old male Utah Shih Tzu.
Okay. Now this Shih Tzu came in actually for the annual vaccination from my vaccination reminder card. But when I examined him, I noticed he has always been scratching and biting certain areas. And Shih Tzus have, in Singapore, Shih Tzus have, many of them have skin diseases. And take out the muzzle, and you can see some of them, like this fellow, you see he's rubbing his eyes. Rubbing his eyes until they are like black eyes, this side and the other side. Okay, then the other side. Okay, the black eyes, we call it the spectacle eyes. Okay, then the elbows. This one, he bites his elbows. Elbows, you see, actually elbows. He bites until the elbow is bald. Of course, now we clip bald, you can't see, but I have the other video. You can see a lot of rashes there. Now, some of them could be ringworms or yeast infection. So after that, we will shine the ultraviolet light here. The other elbow. He bites this elbow. Now, some of them could be due to dermatitic mites. Now, during my lectures in Glasgow, it was quite famous for the lecturer to say that when they have spectacle eyes, which we have seen here now, these are signs of dermatitis. Spectacle eyes, elbow rashes, both sides, and of course, it's not guaranteed to be dermatitis, but these are the main signs of dermatitis. Actually, after clipping board, which I recommend to the owner, you can see there are more rashes. These are most likely could be dermatitis, mites, or it could be bacteria, or even yeast infections, or even fungus. Okay, so the owner had been advised by a vet to give ZD, or called the anti-allergic dog food from Hills, but for 3 years, he's been giving it for 3 years, turn to the side. And you can see that there's no improvement. No improvement. In fact, the dog rubs on the bed or on the chair and bites the legs until the back leg is really bald and inflamed, both sides, these sides as well. Now, on examination of the ears, many Shih Tzus have ear problems, but not easy to solve. So you can see that we have irrigated the ears. You can see the black, show the black pigmentation. This shows that the scratching of the ear has been going on for many years. The other side also, even worse. The owner probably applied ear drops, but it didn't help. So the dog keeps on biting due to the itchiness of the ear, and then scratching the neck is here, and rubbing the eyes. So it keeps on going for the last 3 years. Even with the science diet, the hypoallergenic, it doesn't work. That's because there are mites, fungus, and bacteria infections which are not solved. So now today we have clipboard the dog now, and I will check for ringworm. Now put to the side again like just now, but this one is not a guaranteed thing. It might fluoresce, especially those putting down the pads, but it's not a guaranteed thing. We just shine onto the area. You can see fluorescence there. Have general fluorescence, but it can't show on the video. No, just a general quick one. See any fluorescence? No, not those with the redness. Not too close. Too close, you can't see anything actually. No. Okay, to the side. A quick general one. Now we shave the hair board so you can't see much. Okay, let's finish. That's it. Now we will do a culture. Now the culture is the best, because without the culture, then the ultraviolet light fluorescence is not very accurate. Okay, so now culture. Now we will do the areas where it's recent. Now one of them will be the paw. We do about 6 areas. Okay, pluck the hairs from the paw. There's some hairs there. The hairs are here. Just pluck it at the root here. Okay. So you will take this one area, let's say you put at 6 or 12 o'clock, do systematically, then you just press it in, okay. So another paw, where their redness, yeah. Just need a few hairs, yeah. Okay, then just remember that 12, 1, 1 o'clock. Okay, then we go for the body. Body, there's some areas which are new. In fact, these are all new areas. He keeps on biting. The hawk, yeah, the hawk here, yeah. The hawk probably has fungus, yeah. Okay, then we go to the front. Okay, front or elbow or and then the neck. Some representative areas.
Okay, blood test taken. Okay, finish.